Here is a snippet of petroleum dispensing unit called Midco Accufill. Now what you are seeing is the Midco Accufill dispensing unit. Basically, this dispensing unit consists of two sections called hydraulic section below and electronic section on the above. The hydraulic section consists of motor, pumping unit, motor pulley, which sucks the product from the tank and filter the air. This is the junction box which supplies power to the electronic section of the DU. This is the metering unit. It is used for measuring the quantity of the fuel. This is the solenoid valve, which controls the flow of the fuel. This is the pulsar unit. Now we have a look at the electronic section of the DU. It consists of relay card SMPS EMI filter. Function of the relay card is to control the motor. This SMPS, that is switch mode power supply, is used to convert AC to DC power. These are display cards which shows amount display, volume display, density display and rate display. All these cards are controlled by backbone display card. In the side of the DU, we have user interface card, printer assembly, emergency switch. Below, we have nozzle boot assembly with swivel joint and breakaway coupling connected with hose pipeline. The other side of the electronic section has connector card, motherboard, communication module card, battery, and all these are very important devices that makes the DU works properly. The motherboard controls the DU. There you have calibration switch. And again, we have the same display cards.